Hey everyone, Assalamu Alaikum, Porag here, your go-to guide for clean code and communication. So today I've got a quick tip that will save you from constantly clicking admit on Google Meet. So let's get started. If you are scheduling a meeting through Google Calendar, then here is how you can do it. So first of all, open Google Calendar, create an event. To let them in, I click on this gear icon and then go under host control, go to meeting access in this part, and then you can see we have two options here. One is open and one is trusted. So trusted is selected by default, and also checked that anyone with this meeting link can ask to join. So if you uncheck this one, they will not have to ask to join if they're invited. But if you want to make this meeting like free for all and select open, so this makes the meeting open for all. You hit save, and then your meeting is open for all right now. Right, so now let's test it. So I'm in the meeting, no problem, no issues with that. And let me get back to my original calendar. Let me join the meeting from here. So I'm joining in. Right. So we can see the other me is already in this call. I can join now. So anyone with this link now can join in anytime. No problem with that. This is how you can set it from your calendar. Instant meeting, drawing to the meeting. Right, so we can copy the link to share with anyone. You can click on this host control button at the bottom right corner again. Present like pro. Again, we have these two options. Check this. And in here, you are already in this call, so you don't have to save any, hit any save button here. So now people who are invited can, join in without asking. And if you want to open it like for all, then click on this one and then just close the host control. Just to be sure, let me join in from an incognito. So let me put the name here, for example, test user, and then let me join. So you can see, I'm already in this meeting just using the link. I don't have to ask anything or anyone to be admitted. So that's how you do it. Thank you for joining in. Jazakumullah, and I will see you in the next.